No carrier. Ooh. Submerged Grozovoy Division, though. Zhao Zhao, Moskva, Stalingrad. The thing with the Kleber, things that threaten the Kleber are fast shell velocity ships or carriers. Did you make any video about shooting Smolensk in the smoke? Well, I did make a blind fire guide, which involves shooting Smolensk as well. But carriers threaten everyone. Yeah, exactly. It's not like, it's not specific. Okay, let's see. If the DD enters the cap, he will enter from here or from here. If I get behind the island and wait until he contests, can I ambush him? If I'm undetected, get in there. Let's see. These camps are pretty small. The risk is, of course, the DD pushing here to get torps up like this, and he happens to see me. What is the concealment here? I can spot the guys here, but if he's back here, I'm not gonna be able to reach him. Wait for the contest. If he's a smart DD, he reverses into the camp, because that's safe. But if his potato charges nose in which case we can catch him. There he is, camp is contested. Now we hope there's no preemptive torpedoes.
Known to be a humble man.
He's not
but
here.
I wonder,
oh, he's right there.
I
nice.
I think I'm much more humble.
That's a good radar as well.
Good weep stay, Flamu.
That was a really well-timed radar. That was actually someone who knows what he's doing. That was someone who actually knows what he's doing. He saw my ambush and he timed it really well. Actual team play. It's sad, isn't it, that you're so shocked to see team play in World of Warships? But that was exactly it. He saw my ambush, I requested support, he said Wilco, and then when I pushed in, he radared at the same time. It was just perfect. I mean, you got these guys, your average teammates, back here. And then you got the one guy who knows what he's doing over here. Welcome to World of Warships.
Alright!
The Stalingrad
didn't say anything.
Oh. Shit, the Stalingrad is here. Oh, he went that far, okay. He used his radar earlier, that's good. All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow. That's a damage con, is it? Yeah, that's a damage con. Flooding, broken engine, can we get some fires as well? Why did those shells? Did you guys see that? All of a sudden, the shells landed really low. I can't get a fire. That sucks. Nice. Oh, there we go. We might get the kill on the Kremlin. You don't damage con single fire, floods or fires, even if you're a bullshit Kremlin. Does he have Kuznetsov? Nope. He's dead. We managed the Slava challenge, 100k in 5 minutes. You're not known to be a humble. Shemar Stalingrad died. He was the one who was doing work here. This guy probably has radar, so we need to keep that in mind. He's gonna radar now.
Buff carriers, nerf AA, sub underscore Octavian didn't do anything wrong. Smolensk main here, weebs in, fuck you chat, ayaya.
Surely he's gonna turn in, right?
Happy Gachi Day. Take it, Flolo boy.
Surely he's gonna turn in. There he goes. Come on, turn in. Don't get broadside. Turn in, turn in, turn in. Stop being an idiot. Why aren't you turning in? Fuck, he's giving so much broadside to them. If these guys just shot him, they could kill him. If the Kremlin blapped him. But he's not. Fuck, that makes me sad. I guess we're going. Nope! I can't YOLO now. The crossfire is a threat. Actually, fuck it, we'll go for it anyway. Oh, there's the radar. He's pushing around the island. I know he's coming this way, but I'm making it look like I'm going this way. Because once a Stalingrad commits to a turn, he can't unturn. His handling is too shit. Right. Hopefully
the music
we
back then was
here.
Just great.
Needed to bait him into turning here. That's why we made it look like we're going this way until he committed to the turn. Once you commit to the turn in a Stalingrad, you're really clumsy. Get some resets. Then we're gonna bait out his radar. Basically, we peek out, he thinks I'm sailing like this, so he's gonna radar. Come on. There we go. And now we go back behind the island. Now he can't shoot us. See, that's the difference between radar and carrier. You can play around radar. You can counter it, you can outsmart it, you can use tactics, you can use positioning against it. With carriers, you don't have any counterplay. There's no intelligent play, it's just brain dead rocket planes. And that's why when people try to compare carrier to radar, I always go, you're retarded. It's not comparable. They're not even on the same level. Oh shit. We don't have enough pen, do we? No. That's a shame. That's a shame. I should have gone for the upper belt. Oh well. It was worth a try. I think I need to be within 6 to be able to Citadel him. Yeah, 6k more lower, I can sit that on. Is Moskva's belt that thick? It is. It's got a big Citadel, but the protection around it is sizable as well. He's shooting someone else. So of course we make sure he doesn't get the cap. Never give up free caps, Moise.
Baldrick, do you know what prime means? Yes, my lord. It's like goldy or bronzy, except it's made of prime.
Hmm. Alright!
I will remember you, beloved dear 6 battleships.
Jesus. Turn his guns away from me, and that's what we're waiting for. So he's gonna turn left to stay in the camp. Come on. There he goes. That guy is so fucking annoyed with me right now. This was a mission to farm defense ribbons. We'd be doing pretty well. The DD entered the camp now. So that's gonna let them get up. DD finally entered the camp, so now they'll get it. But I can still delay it. A shit ton. Guy's so fucking tired of me, holy shit. That guy is so tired of me. Tarkov looks so boring. Yeah, I know. Like, I guess some people, it's been become really big and people are really hyped, but I played it. Or I haven't played it, I've looked at it and I've been like, yeah, I mean, I guess it's just not for me. It's one of those games that just not for me. thank you for those sad, thank you for those sad songs about how I'm not haven't done a Normandy commentary. 2.8k. Shame the Stalingrad died. He would have lived if like the guys behind would have pushed up earlier. But they kind of pussy it out. Well, this was an example of how island and positioning and just smart play, even in a ship with poor concealment like the Kleber and with no smoke or heal, can play around radar. But if there was a carrier, there would be no counterplay except running away. Everything I did this game wouldn't be possible. I wouldn't be able to ambush the Shimai with teamplay with the Stalingrad. I wouldn't be able to play around the islands. Every aspect of intelligent play, everything that makes World of Warships fun, wouldn't have existed if a carrier was here. Because rocket planes, end of story. They're three times faster, you can't dodge them. It's... it's sad, but it's true. The game is just more fun. I like this.